Well, we have some new disturbing information on a story that you first saw here yesterday morning. Police have ordered a Bangladeshi garment building evacuated the day before it collapsed after they noticed that there were deep cracks starting to appear in the walls. But the factories disobeyed the order and actually kept more than 2,000 people working. Overnight, the death toll rose to 194, and rescuers are still working to find people in the rubble.